We present the news. You analyze the various topics and distill the issues as they unfold. Your distillation points matter, as we're about to highlight them in our Social Buzz report.
GBN Social Buzz is reaching beyond the local platform to share with you what's trending on social media. We browse the World Wide Web and bring to you the topics inciting the most reaction and debate among users. Intercall returned from a three-year hiatus on Thursday, and as expected, it was one that left social media buzzing. One of the outstanding races is featured in tonight's Social Buzz. Jonathan Noel of the St. David Catholic Secondary School ran off with the gold medal in the 1500-meter under-17 junior boys, winning the race by more than a 100-meter gap.
40 meters, 60 meters, 70, 80, 80, 85 meters gap between second place and Clifford Boker. It's now 100 meters. Nobody's going to catch it. St. David's Catholic Secondary School.
That is Jonathan Noel.
Jonathan Noel, here he comes, ladies and gentlemen. Jonathan Noel. Jonathan Noel easily taking this one.
St. David Catholic Secondary won the girls' division, while Grenada Boys Secondary School emerged as leaders in the boys' division of the 2022 Intercurl Games. That's what's buzzing tonight. We encourage you, our viewers and listeners, to submit your think pieces on trending topics locally, regionally, and internationally via our Facebook page and YouTube channel. Continue to share your thoughts and concerns with us on our social media platforms.